Jerusalem, Ikayala
me. 900,000 people called police, either for some emergency assistance or non-emergency assistance, okay? They made it because of access. They made it because someone believed in them.
You have access to the director. You can all say that you met the director of the Miami-Dade Police Department. Say hello, Jennifer.
Please focus on what our call takers and our dispatchers are doing, how they're helping. We have a lot of really bad situations, but we also have beautiful situations. You have people on the score that have delivered babies in their careers. I've delivered 5 over the phone. Welcome to Lightspeed. This is the main dispatch center for the Miami-Dade Police Department.
I'll call you.